This is Your Money Moment, sponsored by First Bank Texas.
Hello, and welcome to the First Bank Texas Money Moment.
Where you bank matters. Banking is a business of people. That's why our relationships start with a conversation where we get to know you, your goals, your dreams, and your needs.
The recent events in our economy related to the COVID-19 pandemic has certainly made it difficult on our local businesses and their employees. It has been difficult to operate a business. As you know, a significant number of businesses were required to close in order to help reduce the spread of the virus.
It has also been difficult on the employees that have been told to reduce their work hours.
Or the employees have lost their job.
To reduce the strain on our economy during the COVID-19 pandemic, the Treasury Department, along with the Small Business Administration, developed a plan to help those affected by the pandemic. The result was the CARES Act that was approved by Congress in the first week of April.
The CARES Act approved many items to help keep our economy running. But today we want to discuss the loan funds available to help our local business and their employees.
The CARES Act approved funding through the Small Business Administration for the Economic Injury Disaster Loan, nicknamed EIDL loans. These funds are approved by the SBA and funded to the customer by the SBA. You apply for this loan through the SBA website, sba.gov.
The CARES Act also approved funding of a Paycheck Protection Program, nicknamed PPP loan. This program is provided to the business owner by banks. The bank obtains SBA approval and the bank funds your loan. You apply for this loan at a financial institution.
It is important for you to understand that the EIDL loan is funded by the government and the PPP loan is funded by a bank.
The PPP loan is designed to be a grant. The goal is for the loan to be forgiven if the funds are used as intended.
The loan funds are to be used for payroll costs, interest on mortgages, rent, and utilities, with at least 75% of the forgiven amount being used for payroll. If the business owner meets these requirements and provides documentation to support the use of the funds, the loan proceeds will be forgiven.
So let's talk about how these programs affected our area. I'm proud to say the banks in our area funded a significant amount of money that was used to meet payroll needs of our business owners. The goal was to provide funds to employees to encourage them to keep their employees during the pandemic, even though business was suffering.
To clarify, the PPP loan program that began April 3rd with $345 billion nationwide. The first round was depleted within 7 days. Congress approved a second round of funding on April 27th for $310 billion, which is still in operation today.
So how did this help us? Well, let me use First Bank Texas as an example. Our bank serves the Abilene area community, Haskell, Mundy, Stamford area, as well as a group in Grapevine, Bedford, and Euless. In our banks, we funded over $57 million or 705 loans to our local businesses. The loan funds were used to stimulate our local economy, and that benefits all of us.
Nationally, between April 3 and May 6, 2020, SBA lenders participating in the PPP program approved over $4 million in loans totaling more than $526 billion, an amount representing more than 20 times the largest year in SBA history in just 33 days.
Pretty incredible. First Bank Texas welcomes the opportunity to work with you and your business as we all navigate reopening our economy.
If you would like to bank with First Bank Texas, they have branches in Baird, Clyde, Abilene, Mundy, Stamford, and Haskell. You can find them online at go2fbt.com, and you can also find them on Facebook. If you have a money question for First Bank Texas, you can email those to customerservice@go2fbt.com.
This Money Moment was sponsored by First Bank Texas.